Welcome back to Let's Play. I can't wait to delete this off my hard drive. Anyway, we want to go to the Uzi because upcoming to not be using it would be foolish. And let's face it, we have 225 rounds, and that's rather significant. Anyway, we want to go in here, and here is a woman that we're trying to save. One of these buttons will release her. The rest of them will do silly things. The game will work. No. Being unused helps. Needless to say, none of these actually do anything bad. Other than
through the basement. Come on, let's go.
I don't want to rescue you yet. Blah. There's nothing in here that we actually need, nothing that I can find. Anyway, we're supposed to go in here, and this game hates you. In case you haven't noticed. In this room, there's lots of bad things. Namely this guy. Yeah, I don't know what they intended on him saying, but I know what it looks like to me. Lots of running away. Also, I think he has like infinite spawn one of these. Okay, barrel? I can't see through you. I think once you kill all of them and they're not taking hits from him, it's pretty much, you know.
You'll never get off this island alive.
Bleh.
This island will self-destruct in 15 minutes.
What? Really? Are you kidding me? I bet I'm going to die. Okay, I came that way. I guess I can pick up the ammo. Oh, by the way, the time thing? Yeah, it means it. So, I don't know where I'm going. Here we go. I'm pretty sure right now what we're supposed to do is, I don't know, go this way apparently. Am I supposed to go in the plane? Oh. Alright. Pick up shotgun ammo. It's not like I'm going to use it anyway. Kind of wish I picked up that Uzi ammo, but I think this is actually a time limit. The rest of this game you have to do inside the time limit, so, yeah. I'm pretty sure we actually need the life raft, though. What is this? The babe! Right. Alright. That wasn't what I was supposed to do. Alright. Where was I? It was Boom, wasn't it? That's right. Can't wait to finish this game, yeah. How much time did it give me? I didn't even listen. Was it 5? Wow, you really go slow if I'm... Oh, hello. Stop that. really go slow if I don't use the keyboard. Wait, whoa! Stop that. Will that line kill me? Apparently not. I'm a little disappointed, game. I was thinking for sure that would kill me. Inventory. Damn, game didn't want to let. It's like, no, you can't use your inventory to heal. You don't need to. Alright, so it's not the red wire, despite that being the cliche. Yeah. There's also an exit there, but I don't know if I'm supposed to go that way. Anyway, maybe I should. No. Yes. I don't know if this part's timed. I hope not. Okay. Options. Save. Miss Isles. Inventory. Use machete on this. Get the panel, inventory, use wire cutters on the green one. You're right. About the red. Do I have to go to my inventory and use again? Really? Apparently that was right. Yay, I guess. That works. Whatever. I guess I can use the plane? I suppose? I don't know. I think there are several ways to get off the island, though. Which is a bit strange, but, you know. Or maybe not. Apparently I need to use that hole that's over here. Alright. I'm actually pretty close to various things. Come on, let me through. I think, actually, I need to go help the girl first. I think. Don't quote me on this, I have no idea what's going on anymore. Because I need to go to the temple and actually do something. I'm looking at, obviously using a, checklist walkthrough type of thing. So, this I guess I wouldn't know anyway, but, yeah. Come on. Okay, RPG, if you die now, you're going to be rather irritated, aren't you? Yes. I need to go on the other side, alright. You're dead. Uzi makes pretty much quick work of anything, doesn't it? Stop that. Alright, I'm supposed to go over here. Yeah, I'm on the way to the temple. I think what I'm supposed to... I'm supposed to heal her, because she's actually infected. And if you take your time at certain spots, or not going directly there, you take too long, they'll eat you. Well, she'll go zombie and eat you. And I'm trying to prevent that, I suppose. No, oh, did I just nudge my mic? I'm sorry. 10 minutes! Can I finish this game in another 5 minutes so this thing will end?
You must save her now, Jay.
Yay! inventory. Not like help does anything. Actually, wait. Okay, use crystal on. That won't work. Give me a minute. I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Well, turns out that I can't, because, well, I forgot to pick up something earlier. Yeah, I gotta go all the way back here. I'm not kidding. Yeah, we know. Oh, fudge. Why are there so many nurses? Yeah, I'd hate to see anybody actually try to beat this guy with, like, the shotgun. Yeah. 15, was it? Yeah, see this little thing on the ground? Yeah, you're supposed to get that. Oh well. It didn't work the other time! That's rather gruesome. Actually, isn't Boom right after? Oh, there it is. There we go. Let's go the other way this time. Oh wow, I'm already at 12 minutes, really? Alright, so what was it? Green, blue, no, green, red, blue, was it? For the thingies? Come on, let me through, please. Let's hurry up and do that, because I think that might stop the, island from explodifying. I know it's kind of sickening to see this done over and over again, but, yeah, it's kind of necessary. Green? Red? It's a pixel hunting surprise, because I bet if you get it one pixel wrong, and you know, pretty much phone ya. Anyway, now that that's all clipped, let's save again. Use this. That's good. I need to get the life raft out of the plane, because I don't think it'll let me fly it, because that would be too easy and all that stuff. Yeah, get a little bit of glitchiness right there. Anyway, if I can get to the Oracle in this part, I'll be happy. Not that I need much more ammo for the rest of this game. Yay! Well, this isn't going to be the last one. Hopefully the next one is. I can't wait to delete this on my hard drive. Have I mentioned that? I believe I have. I haven't talked too much in the last couple of parts either, have I? No. Then again, I guess that's alright. You know, if you know where you're going, this game's actually pretty short. I guess there's at least that to be thankful of, right? There's a guy behind me munching, which is the usual, and I need to go this way anyway. Well, alright, so I have Le Potion, Flower, Crystal, and this looks pretty full, although it looks like there's a little spot. Technically, she's in my inventory, isn't she? Leaves some questions that I don't think should be answered. Anywho! Temple! Yay! And after this, I don't know what we're doing. Actually, I do. Anyway, I'm gonna save here. And next time, we'll hopefully finish the game and see the probably absolutely wonderful ending credits and all that. I can't wait. Until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.